The sperm that has been prepared is loaded into a syringe to which a catheter is attached. Then the speculum is introduced into the vagina, allowing the entrance of the neck of the uterus to be made visible. The catheter that has been charged with sperm is introduced high into the uterus, and the sperm ascends through the fallopian tubes, arriving at the area where the oocyte is located, and fertilization of the oocyte is facilitated.